back to hunt the Demon's Forge. So, we are in the depths of Kalamor. This is where it all ends. As said Caddoc. But is it yet? Oh boy. I believe this is gonna be the last. Well, I got 2 gemstones and I can't upgrade a fucking tank. What right. Let's see. The max. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna try this thing. And what does Alara have? 2 more. Okay. Can't put anything here. Right. I guess 2 here and that's it. Not gonna change, so let's go. Alright.
No
check.
Guards. You think they know we're here?
I think they know we're here now.
You don't say, eh? To cover.
Thanks, girl.
Oh, where did these guys come from?
think I dropped more than you? Not that I'm counting.
Just lucky this time. Not that I'm caring.
These guys, these two really know how to, you know, argue with each other. I mean, troll with each other. Yeah. That's the word. Nope, still got a better one. Alright, no crystals. Okay, you pick this up. Laura, maybe you need it. No? Well, I guess we're full of life then. Okay, check what is there. We're gonna go here. Never heard stuff.
His August Majesty, the King of Kalamor. I was deep undercover in the palace of Dyfed. Kalamor's demons had all but defeated Dyfed. Surrender was imminent. But one night, I saw light coming from the Witch King's chambers. I spied within and saw a woman with flowing golden hair in a shimmering white gown. I couldn't hear what she said, but the next day, the Witch King emerged full of hope and possessed a strange gemstone that he said would save the city.
Oh. The gemstone that would save the dragons. It's gotta be it. Let's go. Point. Well guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, so don't forget to watch these last few episodes, parts of Hunter the Demon's Forge.